outside the abdomen. Okay?
People here are extremely motivated to learn. It gives you an extreme motivation to teach, basically.
To give them oxygen, to give them...
Then, of course, it's a major challenge for you as a doctor, as the supervisor, as the one who is responsible for the patient, to make all this safe for the patient. They need to learn, of course, but also this particular patient deserves the best possible care. So then it's the question when you step in and you take over and say, no, now let me do. People improve their skills, which is great, because you can see after half a year that what you were trying to teach the national staff and your teams, they are implementing them, maybe not perfectly, maybe not always, and maybe not all of them, but still you can see improvement, and that's great. This hospital is able to take care of many more patients than in the beginning, and more critical patients have better and better chance to survive.
So, if you need to have time, you can put that in the library.